Pekuson! What a stunning strike that is! And it gives the Curler Blasters a 2-0 lead.